We're going to start off with the holiday of Hanukkah. Hanukkah is celebrated this year, starting next week on December 10th, and it lasts 8 days, although I'm kind of giving some answers away. We're going to be finding out more about Hanukkah using Pebble Go, and I made a new holiday choice board for you. So you will click on the holiday choice board. There are actually two pages. Hanukkah will be on the first page. So when you click on Hanukkah, there's going to be a lot of links to other websites, but you're going to find the Pebble Go website. And I'm also going to be putting a copy of the questions I want you to answer using the information on Pebble Go. When you find the answers, you can write them down on a piece of paper, or you can type them in if you want. Take a picture of them if you'd like. When you're finished, you can find out about another holiday. So for today, we are going to be learning about the holiday of Hanukkah, and I hope you find it very interesting, and I hope you find our new holiday choice board. We're going to be learning about a few of the other holidays on there, and if you want to go and do some of the activities that go along with Hanukkah, like making a menorah, that would be fine. You can take a picture and put that on the website as well. So enjoy learning about the holiday of Hanukkah, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.